My right leg felt like it was asleep.
Loss of sensation on one half of the body, either side.
I could think the words that I'm saying right now, but I couldn't say them.
Loss of the ability to speak or the ability to understand spoken words.
I lost all the vision. I was blind.
Loss of vision, either in one eye or both eyes.
My legs gave way. I remember that I was vomiting. I fell to the floor.
Patients who feel vertigo, who have sensation of imbalance, who feel that they don't have equilibrium sometimes are patients who are also experiencing symptoms of stroke.
The first thing that happened was a searing headache.
Even headache can be a warning sign of stroke.
I started choking to the point that I collapsed, and I had to be taken by ambulance to our local hospital where I was diagnosed as a massive stroke.
If there's any doubt and a patient thinks he's having a stroke, is to dial 911 and to get an ambulance to take that patient to the emergency department as quickly as possible.
But I was lucky because I was there. He put me in the hospital immediately.
The best chances the patients got to receive that treatment and for that treatment to benefit them is to arrive early at our facilities.
Remember, if you or a family member experiences one or more of these symptoms, you are already in a life-threatening situation. These are not signs that you should schedule a medical checkup or call your family doctor for advice. These warning signs demand only one action. Call 911 or your local emergency medical service immediately. Don't wait. Your life is in danger. Act quickly, and your chances of survival are much higher.